And these are, next three quickies are dedicated to my majors in college. First of all, called economics. This is kind of current, unfortunately. Inflate that money, 1, 2, 3 trillion, that is. You keep those presses going so our paper wealth keeps growing. Pay off those debts with paper dollars, but then the day of reckoning comes. Too much money chases too few goods. Happy hyperinflation. And as they would say in my economics class, bring out the wheelbarrows, as in the Weimar Republic.